Matthew 19:24, Jesus talks about a camel passing through the eye of a needle. Contrary to popular belief, Jesus wasn't referring to a sewing needle. He was actually using a powerful analogy involving the gates of ancient cities. These gates, featuring two large leaves and a smaller